to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing 260 pounds. Scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton. Gentlemen, please welcome Alberto Del Rio's personal ring announcer, Ricardo Rodriguez.
Believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going. Rock has him up.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Well, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. That was an impressive suplex.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Brock looks like he's starting to slow down.
Right hand.
What a punch!
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. Oh, The Rock's too fast to get caught in that.
The Rock now simply trying to
stop this.
He's looking at it again. What incredible impact.
We got a cover.
Two. Three. The Rock wins. So here we go with this one-on-one match. You can win by pinfall, submission, or scoring your disqualification.
Oh, look at this.
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
You hear how his leg connected?
To take it to that next gear and that next level.
One more time.
How much pain must that neck be in now?
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
And Orton picks up
the universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Randy Orton.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.